I'm trying to tell you, bro. The ghost shit, wild, bro. I at
Wait, hold on,
camp.
that ain't funny, bro. I actually did shit on myself.
I yeah, Mate did shit on himself, dog.
That
He
shit
did do
wasn't
that, dog.
funny. That shit wasn't funny at all. That shit was not funny.
That shit was funny. The fact that you shitted was funny.
Yo, that
no,
shit
bro,
was
it
so
wasn't.
Funny,
It
dog.
wasn't even, bro. I was not even supposed to leave the house. It was like I was sick as fuck. I had the flu, so I had like the extreme mud, right? So it was like, so it was like this nigga Daryl, Mr. Corn, make me leave the house to go to a party, and I'm trying to tell these niggas I'm sick. Nah, man, you know how Shaquan talk and say, nah, man, we ain't hear that shit. You ain't gonna get it fine, man. Nah, man, you gonna get off your ass, man. I go to the party. I'm like, I'm sitting on the wall. I'm not trying to dance or nothing, because I know if I dance and the nigga relax, it's gonna be a mess. So it's like after the party over, we walk on the way back to the house. I forgot what the fuck happened, but I end up laughing, and the next thing you know, I shit. So, like, I was like, oh shit, I just shit myself. And then nigga should call me, yo, chill. And I'm like, nigga, I dead ass just shit on myself. Like, yo, chill, y'all say that shit like that. But I actually just shit on myself. And so, like, we like another 10 minutes away from the house. So I'm walking down the street with shit in my drawers. I'm sitting here watching like the fucking pee. That shit was terrible. I'm in the shower, and then Shaquan come in the bathroom because he's trying to ask me about work. Like, Stacy made me put my drawers in the garbage and burn them. I can't.
I can't do it no more, bro. Please make it stop. Oh, God.
That was like my first time shitting on myself my whole life.
Why the fuck did you do that, bro? This nigga's green.
Oh, time. If I would have never left the house, that it would have never happened.
Oh God, bro, that's so funny, bro. Oh, yo. Oh, I love y'all, dog.
So it's like I'm like right here, like right before we get to the house. I'm like, I can hold it. We gonna make it. So I forgot what the fuck was so damn funny, but I ended up busting out laughing. And like as soon as I laughed, like everything just came out. Like,
oh God, please.
Daryl's laughing so contagiously.
You're such a horny laugh, bro.
Yo.
Did you say horny?
Horny. Oh God. Remember what's on the other side, Quagmire?
Man,
I'm gonna take my
freaking pants off, man.
Bro, that's the best laugh I've had in a long time, bro.